ladies and gentlemen, the story you have all come here to see.
Are they all here?
What?
You said all come here to see. How do you know that they're all here?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I'm not sure.
Not sure? You're not sure. So you're telling me everyone might not be here yet. Don't you know how bad it is when you show up in the middle?
How am I supposed to know?
Take a look.
A look?
Yes, a look, a glance, a peek. Take a look and tell me what you see.
What am I looking for?
For the ones who are missing.
But I can only see the ones who are here. I can't see who isn't.
Well, let me see.
So
what?
So whom don't you see?
It's tough to say. All these people are in the way.
In the way? They're here for the play.
The play?
Yeah, the story that we're here to tell.
Who's here to tell?
You and me.
You and I.
Us and them.
Where and why?
Oh, awful. You, I can't see you when you talk so much.
Why don't you turn on the lights?
What will that achieve?
Might give you a better view.
Better view?
Analysis.
Outlook.
Picture.
Portrait. I suppose anything is better than having to stare at you. Turn on the lights.
Wait. You can't stand the sight of me?
No.
Well,
you're okay to look at. In certain astronomical alignments when the planet is...
Astronomy.
It's just a technical term. It only means in certain lights you're fine. This, however, is not all those times.
Well, then why don't you just say in certain light?
Because then this bit would be 5 minutes. You gotta give the people that they came here to see. Because, besides, it's the sound of you that I really can't stand.
But looking at me is still okay.
It's pretty good. I mean, it's not bad.
Well then, I mean, that's good, right? That's good. I guess what I'm saying is, if you didn't want to be seen with me, that might disrupt the flow.
Disrupt the flow, she says. How so?
Well, we are sort of tied to the story.
You mean tied together?
Two peas in a pod.
Two people in tandem.
Two fools in love.
Two fools for love.
So, should we begin? I'm sure they're all here.
Continue, you mean. We've already begun.
I suppose.
Resume.
Assume.
Yes. I guess.
Okay.
All right.
Fine.
Good.
Well.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
All set.
Ready. Then let's begin.
Remember the speech, do you?
What kind of person do you take me for? Of course I remember. I'm just taking some liberties with my acting.
Oh, okay. Will you at least try to take this play seriously? We're not supposed to be Abbott and Costello.
Laurel and Hardy.
The Marx Brothers.
Farley and Spade.
Roger and Franco.
Key and Peele.
Impractical Jokers.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. Everyone. Okay, here goes. Ladies and gentlemen, lads and lasses, whatever you are, we are the Fools in Tandem, and we are so happy that you're here to be a part of this extraordinary event tonight, here at our favorite place on Earth.
It's our play.
It's the story we're here to tell. It's our story, in so much as we will be telling it.
If you couldn't tell.
Not so much me and her, but us, meaning... some others.
Some very wonderful others.
Now, we're not just going to tell you a story, though. Of course, well, we will be telling the story, since after all, you are here to hear a story. You know.
You don't say.
Who knows? You might find it useful so that tomorrow, when someone, you know, a friend, a parent, mother-in-law, free clinic receptionist, asks you, what's it all about? You can smile and tell them that this story, thus, you can tell them this story that's ensuring the survival of the world's oldest profession.
Prostitution!
Wait, no, what? Prostitution? No, I meant storytelling.
No, that's like the third oldest. Second at most. Hookers, they're the oldest.
Are you sure?
At least the ones that I go to.
Well, that's what they call in the biz, too much information. Anyway, sorry, ladies and gentlemen, she forgot to take her medicine this morning. Now, where was I?
Mother-in-law or the free clinic receptionist asked, what's it all about? You can smile.
And, oh yes, right. You can smile and tell this story, thus ensuring the survival of the second oldest profession in the world, storytelling. Now, there's going to be a plot. In fact, a few. But not some new age avant-garde excuse for plots, oh no. These will be traditional plots. The kind of plots familiar with the works of Socrates, Aristotle, Shakespeare, Descartes, Neil Simone, and sometimes, but not always, David Mamet.
You sure about that?
Of course I'm sure. I'm telling the story, aren't I?
Sounds like someone is sleeping with the daughter.
And this plot, ladies and gentlemen, it will be classic, grand, epic, beautiful in its simplicity because, drum roll please, it will be one direction and only one direction, an arrow in time and space, a straight line.
No curves here.
None whatsoever. And this story will have characters that will make you laugh and smile and cry. True characters that you can sympathize.
Empathize. She can never remember which one to use.
Identify with. And true to form of a great show, our story will have a surprise ending. Of course, its surprising nature will not be surprising because it is just that. A surprise. That isn't less, of course, I've surprised you already with its surprising character. In any case, it is surprising, but you certainly ought not to be surprised by me saying it, because after all, I don't want to spoil the surprise.
You don't say!
And these characters and surprises will build and build until the time when you cannot stand it at all, and then tumultuous applause.
And then afterwards, there will be refreshments. And
no, we canceled the refreshment.
Well, then afterwards, there will be cocktails in the lobby.
No cocktails.
Hors d'oeuvres. Live music! A talkback dissecting the intricacies of the story?
I don't believe so.
What then?
They get to go home!
That's it?
That's it.
But what if there's nothing for them at home?
Then it would be your house. And they can't go back to your house. So, now, ladies and gentlemen.
Lords and ladies.
Boys and girls.
Dogs and cats.
Lions and tigers.
And bears. That was your cue. I don't think they're paying attention.
Maybe they're lost?
Well, that's okay. Audience participation is over.
Turn those damn lights off. Because my associate,
partner,
colleague,
cohort,
collaborator, and I are here to represent you, the audience, for we are one and the same. You, me, I, him, she, he, it are all the audience of witnesses to this remarkable event.
So here it is.
Enjoy.